Now, we'll make a graph showing the height of four girls by age. This graph shows the average height of the girls by age. You'll notice that this axis is a function of this one. Here, the size is a function of the age. Let's look at this example. We'll make a graph showing the average temperature in June in Paris by year. Here the temperature is a function of time.